हेलो वीवोस, वेलकम टू केम गोल्डस्टोन चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, वी ऑल नो दैट आवर अर्थ इज बिलोंग टू सोलर सिस्टम, सो एवरीवन नो दैट आवर अर्थ एंड अदर प्लैनेट्स इंक्लूडिंग एस्ट्रॉइड्स एंड कॉमेट्स रिवॉल्व अराउंड आवर सन। So our solar system consists of 8 planets and 8,22,000 asteroids, 6,619 comets, which these all belong to one family named as solar system, which revolve around our sun. Like this, our entire solar system is revolving around our galaxy, so we must know that even our sun is revolving around the galaxy. Our sun takes nearly about 230 million years to make one complete orbit around the Milky Way galaxy, where till now our sun has orbited more than 20 times around our Milky Way galaxy. So our entire solar system orbits around the center of Milky Way galaxy. We are moving at average velocity of 8,28,000 km per hour. So our sun takes 230 million years to make one complete orbit around the Milky Way galaxy. Like that, there are 100,000 million stars in our Milky Way galaxy, so each star in our galaxy revolves around it. Okay, you might have understood about this concept, what is it? So today's topic is that you might have heard or seen about an asteroid eating our Earth, but have we ever seen or heard about a star which is going to eat our Earth? So you would not believe that a star is going to enter into our solar system having chances to hit our Earth. This star name is named as Gliese 710. So let us see about this in detail. As I have explained clearly about the rotation of stars in our galaxy, so each star has its own gravitational capacity, where along with its gravitational power it orbits our galaxy. But there are few stars which is named as rogue star. A rogue star is primarily known as intergalactic star, where these type of stars has escaped the gravitational pull of its own galaxy and is moving independently in different directions. So rogue stars move in different directions without following the correct path. Astronomers have found nearly about 700 rogue stars in our Milky Way galaxy, where in this we are going to see about one rogue star named as Gliese 710. A star which is going to enter into our solar system. So this Gliese 720 star is not revolving around the galaxy in its perfect pattern. It moves in our galaxy, which in turn its own path without regular pattern. Many scientists and astronomers have analyzed and found this Gliese 710 star is going to enter into our solar system. This Gliese 710 star is an orange dwarf star. While comparing to our sun, this star is little bit smaller and it has less luminosity than our sun. A 2020 report, astronomers confirmed that there is no planet orbiting around this Gliese 710 star. So in recent studies and observations, they have found that this star is traveling towards our solar system at the speed of 51,499 kilometers per hour, where it is said that this star is going to pass near to the Oort cloud, which is surrounded to our solar system. Astronomers have found that this Gliese 710 star is going to pass our solar system after 1.3 million years. So if it passed, we can able to see this star directly from our naked eye. And while this star is passing through Oort cloud, scientists tell that there will be a tremendous dangerous thing happening to our Earth, where many number of asteroids may fall into the Earth. And this may be the end of our world, like how dangerous, how destroyed. But scientists says that during that time, there will be a great in technology and humans have possibility to migrate the other world. So if you are born again at this time after 1.3 million years, you will have chance to see this star from your naked eyes. Thank you for watching this video. So please share this video to your friends and do get more informative videos and do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.